find a gateway, return home, consider our plans.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
Always a joy to work on these. And now, Freya? Need something? I'll disinfect my tools.
Good fit.
Wear it with pride. I'll heat up the forge. Anything for Freya? And for the Valkyrie Queen? Kratos? And now, Freya? What'll it be? Want something in particular? Strike true. Whatever you need, I'll create. Anything for Freya? What do you need? Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well. Now tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, the inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time? Oh dear, oh dear. What's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain. And as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Lindworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Lindworms will be a walk in the park. What else is there? But putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
You're back. They're back!
Simmer down. I see them.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropnir.
Dropnir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're artists.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Thank you. I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I wish you'd come with us, dear.
See you out there. Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brok will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimping shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that, then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a lift is making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brok came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for it, on account of being stupid.
Brok, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brok.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorful.
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think.
Careful, brother. That looks flammable.
We may need to work together on this one. There. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel.
What for?
Another oil spill. Fortuitous oil spill.
Sindri,
Is that you?
Yes. We need to talk to Kratos. Please listen. You have to let me take Brok's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Brok's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating, and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against God and won.
I am not the champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. Seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. The sigil arrow should work with ice as well.
Yeah.
It's open.
Bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
We've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother? I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning. Water rushing above us, to be clear.
That worked. Shall we?
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job. Not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might be.
I am only protecting
you. I know. I know. And we both know the places protecting your child. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Nightmares. They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them.
Find you!
Behind you! Incoming!
Atreus' mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, see?
Nothing in the world.
Yeah.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that if your wife would have wanted...
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right, let's get that wheel turning. That's a start.
Let me know if I can help with that.
Ready for some fresh air after that. Everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon, and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it! About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to
Folky.
The... Pain's coming here, busting old Tyr loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Lucid enough when it's time to steal my kitchen, though. Why do I feel like this has your name?
Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar. An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others, if you're curious.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but could we just come back to this? Trust me. So much for following me. Fine. Let's see what you find. Try sticking your hand in there.
Must have me.
It ain't just rough scarf.
Hey, call an old pecker trip. Left line.
Good morning!